You don't know, Myles, as Char's best friend, I'm officially passing the baton to you. Char's commitment to you as your wife will be greater than any other, and I know that for sure because I've been through a lot of past exes. I hope that your love for each other will be consistent through your everyday highs and lows. I pray that you both can be each other's rock, holding each other down when life gets a little shaky. And as things become too ordinary, I pray that you continue to talk to each other every day about your lives, about work, about your everyday encounters. I pray that you both will be there for each other's successes and failures as well, and not be the cause of each other's heartbreak. And lastly, I pray that this marriage will make your bond stronger and become pillars of strength in supporting and raising Damien to his full potential.
You're the best part.
The sunrise.
Having known Myles for such a long time and seen him mature into a loving and caring father, I can tell you that he's going to be an amazing husband, a husband who's lucky to have an amazing girl like Cheska in his life. So now I'd like you all to join me in wishing the new Mr. and Mrs. Mendoza all the wealth, health, and happiness in the world. To the bride and groom, cheers.
You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see.
A marriage must be creative. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at the end of the day. It is never going to bed angry. It is speaking the words of appreciation and demonstrating the gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and to forget. It is giving each other a safe place in which to grow. It is not only marrying the right person, but it is also being the right partner.
Best part. Dear Myles, without you, I would not be here getting to experience this wonderful blessing from God. The greatest blessing He's ever given me is you and our family. Thank you for letting God direct your path and lead you right to me just in time. Thank you for loving me yesterday, today, and for all the tomorrows I'll ever have. Though our future holds unknown things, both good and bad, I'm ready to take the jump and start this adventure together that they call life. See you down the aisle. Love always, Cheska.
Cheska.